Whoopi. So I am just going to rip the Band-Aid off. I am here to tell all of you, my wonderful co-hosts and the viewers at home, that this is going to be my last season here at The View. I will be here through the end of July to finish out the season with all of you, which I am grateful for. This was not an easy decision. It took a lot of thought and counsel and prayer and talking to my family and my close friends. And, you know, look, COVID has changed the world for all of us, and it changed the way, at least for me, the way I am looking at life, the way I'm living my life, the way I want my life to look like. And when I said goodbye to all of you in the studio over a year and a half ago, I had just found out I was pregnant. I left the city very quickly because my OBGYN wanted me to leave because he wasn't sure about how COVID could possibly impact pregnant women. I came to the DC area, which is where my husband and I have always split time, and it's where I grew up splitting time. And we have this incredible life here. We're surrounded by my family, his family, by friends, by this incredible support unit. And I think, as any new mom knows, when I think about where I want Liberty to have her, you know, first steps and her first words, I just have this really wonderful life here that ultimately I felt like I didn't want to leave. On a professional note, this show is one of the hands down greatest, most exhilarating, wonderful privileges of my entire life. And I have had so many amazing experiences in my life, and this is definitely one of the top. It is a privilege to work alongside such strong, brilliant, intelligent, incredible broadcasters like the four of you. You are the most talented women on all of television, hands down, and it has been so incredible to be able to do this with you. Before I came onto the show, I didn't want to join the show, as I think I've talked about in the past, and it was my dad who encouraged me to do it. He said that I could never give up an opportunity to work on such an iconic show and to work with Whoopi Goldberg, and he was right. It was one of the last things he told me to do before he died, and since we've been here the last 4 years together, we have won an Emmy, we've gone to number one, we've been parodied on Saturday Night Live, we were on the cover, my personal favorite, of the New York Times Magazine as the most important political show in America. We have all interviewed every presidential candidate. This is the show in America, and it is not easy to leave, but I feel like this is just the right decision for me at this moment, and I just want to thank all of you, Whoopi, Joy, Sunny, Sarah. I also want to thank Abby Huntsman, who was a good friend of mine, continues to be a good friend of mine, and has really helped me with this decision and ushered me through this process. And I also really want to thank our incredible leader, Brian Tetta, our executive producer, who is the heart and soul and Morpheus of this show. And I would not have had any success on here without you. Your leadership is paramount. We are grateful to have you. At least I know I am. And I want to thank Kim Godwin, the president of ABC, for being so respectful and understanding. And to this incredible crew and the producers and everybody who makes this work every day. Again, you're the best in the business. I wish nothing but continued success and good wishes and good luck to all of you and to this show. And I'm just eternally grateful to have had this opportunity here. So seriously, thank you from the absolute bottom of my heart. And I will still be here another month. So if you guys want to fight a little bit more, we have 4 more weeks.